Ja, ott akarok venni, ott néztem ki magamnak egy Epic cuccot, ami 25 ezerbe kerül. És nagyon sok cuccot ad. Mert szoftver. Itt megállok. Na, itt van lent az emberünk valahol. És az hol rakja be?
What kind of stuff you got?
Ugyanazokat árulhatják vajon? A faszt, ugyanazt francot. Ez csíra. Lemegyek a izéhez. Lemegyek a dokihoz, akihez a questbe kellett menni, mert őnála vannak sokkal jobb cuccok. Legalábbis voltak, remélem még van. Azt hiszem ez volt az itt. Ja, azt tudom, de szerintem az a sztorival nyílik meg, mert hogyha megnézed... Ki van pirosítva, még nem lehet. Az majd mindig szerintem, ahogy haladok előre, akkor mindig egyel újabbat kapok. Várjál, most hol álltam meg a kocsival? Ja, itt. Na, majd ránézek. Mindjárt ott is vagyok. Elvileg ez az. Ja, ez ahol voltam először, ennél szoktak lenni jó cuccok. Remélem, hogy most is van.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome.
Ezt már ismerjük, ez haver.
Have a look.
Na nézzük, mit van öcsém. Aha, ennél itt van a jó cucc. Ezt akartam megvenni 25 ezerért. Azt akkor lehet a hackerést fejleszteni, mint állat. Na, lehet, hogy igazad van. Körülnézek. Ezeket még nem lehet, az biztos, mert ehhez nagy szint kell. Homloklebeny, várjál, ez mi kell? Tárgy felszereléséhez és 7 intelligencia, aha. Aztán keringési rendszer. Hát tényleg lehet belerakni. Jó van, én azt hittem, hogy ez ki van pirosítva. Na várjál akkor, lehet, hogy nekem is már van ilyenem, körülnézek. Nekem nincs, jó, mindegy.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Megnézem, mi mit ad. Na, azt mondja, hogy... 15-szik elektromos ütést, bocsát ki. Növeli a betörés protokoll betörési idejét 100%-kal. Ja, várjál, várjál. Ezek azok, amik akkor nálam vannak, csak hogy ő pénzért szereli ezeket fel. Ja, így már világos. Akkor ezek, amiket itt látok, ez már mind nálam van szerintem bent. Aha, jó, na látod, köszi. Ennyire utána mentél a dolognak? Megmondom őszintén, nem is olvastam. Az ellenfelek észrevesznek 30%-kal lelassít időt 2 másodpercre. Érdekes, hogy ez nullás. Ja nem, ez a saját, ide van írva. De ez csak? Ezek a saját cuccok. Na, hát akkor ezeket felrakosgatom, ami saját. Növel páncélt 20 ponttal, 2000 ér. Láb. Lábra egyelőre nem tudok semmit se. Vagyis azért, mert drága, mint a dög. Ilyen lehet vele duplán ugrani. Azt a rohadt életbe. Mik vannak? Utcai hírnév kell hozzá. Fejlettebb karok. Oha, letőtesz az intelligens célzó modul használatát. Fegyvereken tudsz. Kritikus sebzés. Közvetlenül összeköti a... Oké. Okay. Vannak itt érdekes dolgok. A növeli a teherbírás, mondjuk ez nem rossz. Lehet, hogy berakom. A szem az van, csak majd ránézek. Először ezt kicseréltetem, az biztos, mert ezt akartam eddig is. Oké. Na, be van rakva, az maradt 6700-am. Berakok. Ennyi, ez mennyi volt? 1000 ér egy ilyen teherbírásost, meg kicseréltettem a szemet mondjuk epikre, és akkor le is nulláztam magam faszán. Na, oké. Most ez ennyi. Baszki, de most azért lehet pakolni cuccot. Nem fegyvered. Automatikusan kijelöli azokat az ellenfeleket, akik észrevettek. Az nem rossz. Gránátokat. Ez mit tud? Minden fegyvered nem halálos, fejlövések nem okoznak további sebzést. Ez mire jó? De hát ez szerintem hülyeség, ilyet nem rakok be. Azt mondja, hogy... Na, de most lehet pattintani pár dolgot. Na, kell ez. Alaphelyzetbe állítja az ellenség optikai fosszorát. Helyi hálózathoz csatlakozó összes ellenfelet és eszközt felfedi. Ó, van itt mindenféle, jó. Elektromos sebzés, ez a robotok ellen kurva jó. Nem halálos mérséklet sebzést okoz a célpontnak. Tékony a drónok, mechák, ezt berakom. Megsüketíti a célpontot, az nem érdekel. 7 per másodperc vegyi sebzés, akkor ami... Célpontot szétszóradik 2 célpontra 8 méteres sugárban. Hatékonyan szorosan csoportban álló célpontok ellen. 30 másodpercig tart. Ez nem egy dolog. Az is jó. Igazából berakom ezt is, mert mást úgy se tudok. Egyelőre ennyi. A Z-vel. Megnyomod az Z-t, amikor kiszedted, és akkor ugye el tudod olvasni. Axiál. Ja, hackkelésnél igen, ezt azért is vettem meg ezt a új szoftvert, hogy erősebben tudjak hackkelni majd. Így majd most jó lesz. Ja, hát amikor kiveszed, akkor kell megnyomni, aztán akkor fog csak működni. Egyébként nem. Volt nekem valami itemem, nem? Amit csak akkor tudtam használni, hogyha... Hogy volt? Hú, bazd meg. Tárgykészítés, nem? Fejlesztés. Azt fejlesztem tovább. Ezt nem fejlesztem. Axiára engedélyezni, létszi a üzenetre. Ez mi a szar? Azt hittem, ezek rám lőnek, basszus. Aztán nem. Megyek tovább a main questre. Próbálom ezt az új beállítást. Erről lesz a verdám valahol. Az autómat kiszedte Ádámnak az egyik üzéje, csak nem tudok leváltani, mert akkor elmegy a képernyő. Csetre, amit írt. Várja. 145-ös HP-m lett így most, hogy tápoltam kicsit a testi erőt. Lehet itt jó karakter tápolni, csak sokat kell hozzá majd küldizni. Amit eddig is csináltam. Na, itt egy csaj valahol.
Looking a little put out there, Input. Interest you in a preem BD?
What do you got?
What don't we got? women and men of your dreams. Synaptic acting A-listers, no washed-up virtue porn boy toys or blow-up dolls here.
Auteur stuff. It'll grip your heart and blow your nerves right out of your body. Pure bit-based ecstasy. That's why people come here.
Clearly know how to sell it.
Not a sales pitch, it's a warning. I'll give you one word. Bespoke. Not for everyone's synapses.
You
think you can handle it?
Bespoke? Damn, that sounds promising. I get it, I'm in.
Mm-hmm. Couple of things you need to know first. Severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
Na most pont az ilyen helyekhez annyira vagyok telepénzzel, mint égen a csillag.
Mm-hmm, doors open.
Úgyhogy... Itt most csak üzletkötés lesz.
Hey! Get you something. So, curious. The name Lizzie's. Is that the owner?
Not for a long while, no. And it's none too sweet a story.
Now I'm just flat interested.
Real Lizzie ran a strip joint out of this place back in the day. Lizzie's Bar. Girls were paid right, insured, even had decent security. Good spot, all in all.
Let me guess, it didn't last?
No, Tiger Claws took care of that. Tiger beat one of Lizzie's girls real bad once. No hesitation, Lizzie blasted the guy's balls off.
How's he getting
back the next day? Liz was done.
Tigers gave this place up to the Mox in the end, though, didn't they?
Sort of. The Moxes had to make a deal with them. Luckily, they kept their heads, organized quick. Big boss now is Susie Q. But the sign stayed up, out of respect. Biz booms to this day.
Milyen csillagra gondolsz, Adam?
Well,
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking? Say something?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one.
Csillag? Nem tudom. Olyan szép kék haja van, figyeld meg.
Evelyn Parker.
Látszik rajtad, hogy az vagy.
I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Sense on? Only tequila I drink. How would you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. If anyone asks, we're not here.
Ő a hely szerintem, nem?
So...
Nothing's wrong.
Horny
really?
Girl like me. Why don't you just tell me the truth like you?
I just told you.
Nem meg előre. Okay. Ból.
Dad. Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew on my back, too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere, not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential. And if they lose that bet,
érdekes.
It's the last mistake. Lehetőségek
vannak a párbeszédeknél is.
I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Célpont?
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yorinobu Arisaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming
to the city. It's
all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arisaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arisaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Tell me you're one of them? So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arisaka himself.
Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yori's balls in a vice for years. He might just turn the screw and crush them outright if he learns his son's up to no good again.
Top dog like Yorinobu's bound to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got rid of them a long time ago.
Huh. Why is that?
Surely you know what they say about Arisaka Intel. Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arisaka security detail reported directly to his father.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arisaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Wait, neutral Netwatch is mixed up in this.
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations, and collects eddies in the millions for it. But, in this day and age, everyone's in the game, and no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
So what's Yorinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
No, nézzük.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan.
Na, na, mit
brain
kapunk?
Dance from Kompetchi Plaza. Adja.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes? No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing
like
details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp.
Na, kapok izét, úgy látszik ilyen agyi implantátumot.
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Szerintem tudom, hogy mit fogunk kapni.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy will help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back.
See you soon.
Now, is it the Heiji enemy?
This is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Na, ülünk a székbe, azt valami műtét lesz.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a...
Na, ez a csaj legalább még természetesebben néz ki.
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Na, hadd menjen, nézzük.
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
A what profile now?
A model of your perceptions and emotional responses. Need to adjust that so the raw BD won't overwhelm you. If I don't, best case scenario, you'll get nauseous as soon as you're in. Probably barf like you would in a shoddy virtue enviro.
Mm-hmm. And worst case?
Your synapses sizzle like locusts in a deep fryer. But we're not about to let that happen. Nuh-uh.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. 1 more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
What'd you choose?
Corner store hold up in Haywood.
Real Lord. Amateurs. Don't even know where I got it. Suits our needs perfectly, though. You ready?
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm.
Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high.
It's me.
Okay, on you go.
Ez lehetett az előzetesekben látni, nem?
What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Ja, ez volt az előzeteseknek a videója.
Ah!
Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That flash of intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember. Fuck, that last second.
Oh boy.
Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top. All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creepy. You go in, snatch the cash,
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
ha látnám.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Okay, right here.
Excellent. Let's move on. Now heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Okay,
fuck!
On you go.
Ah, little shitheads!
Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like what's happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the
background. Ja, olvastam róla, de hát mondjuk engem ez a veszély nem fenyeget szerencsére.
We'll move on when you get bored.
Mondjuk azt is olvastam, hogy valami újságíró is kapott aztán reklamát, de közben azt is hozzátették, hogy már nem első játéka volt, csak én azt nem értem, hogy minek engedik akkor valakinek, hogy ilyeneket teszteljen, hogyha egészségügyileg nem felel meg. Azt mondja, hogy a vizuális réteg az melyik?
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw.
Ez a vizuális réteg.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh, hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
Down! Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. All right, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Na, hogy megyek előre?
Now, or I will fucking drop you! I swear to God! You hit him now!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it.
Azt mondja, hogy... Mi ez már te?
His own chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Beszarás. Érdekes ez a nyomozósdi ezzel a rendszerrel.
Impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
No way. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem.
No.
Not what we agreed, Ev.
Relax, Judy. Everything will be fine.
You don't quite grasp the risks I took by letting you in here. What I'm risking poking around with this stuff.
We're all taking risks here. That's the job. So either T-Bug patches in, or I'm on my way out.
Judy, please.
Fine. Call her. Let's get this over with.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking it to your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisecond. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick temp ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
Na lássuk, miről van szó.
Alright, V, eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like
azt a kurva. Mi a fasz ez?
Evelyn, she... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Okay, várjatok. Azt mondja, hogy... Biztonsági rendszer opcionális. Nézd meg az egész felvételt. Jó. Azt mondja, hogy először is. Szerkesztési mód. Biztonsági szkenner. Azaz.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
Na, akkor... Ez megvan. Aztán mi van még? Máshol nincs semmi. Máshol nincs semmi. Jó, akkor megyünk tovább. Rétegváltás.
I need a minute to finish. We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the reason.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must
provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them. Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
Okay, megvan a hangforrás a szervernek. Van még.
Sorry to make you wait. Business. Can't be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense, edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me.
Automata löveg.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first.
Oké, akkor megvan az is. Mozgásérzéke a kamera, szerver. Jó, megyünk tovább. Nézzük, lesz itt még valami. Hittem a fali konzol is az lesz, de nem. Majd bent a szobában még lesz valami biztonsági motyó, tuti.
Come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love
is. Fegyver.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Ezt majd elrakom magamnak. Oké, mi van még?
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
Na, rétegváltás van.
I miss this. You.
I know.
Avete Vega.
Anya.
Wait, sit down. Hang on. What love is.
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Temp matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
Jó. Menjünk visszább. Ha, az mi?
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Oui.
Jünk tovább. Na nézzük csak, ott van a...
Just a fancy ass fridge.
Nem, még
sincs. Tip doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
Diceva. Opácska. Lehetett szép.
Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Uranova's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Várja. Nem, még nem. Még az opcionális nincs meg. Azt mondja, hogy mi lehet még. Védelmi rendszerben még valami hibázik. Ja, várjál, hát a robot. A robot az még nem lett leszkennelve. Szerintem. Mégis. Megvan.
Alarm firmware, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their sigs. Mm-hmm. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel.
Mehetünk.
We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
No.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Elvileg megvan minden.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today.
Az jó volt.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here. Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Pussy.
Relax, I got it all under control.
If you fuck up and they come knocking on my door, Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen. Evelyn, please, no shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be.
Too was you.
Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Na végeztünk itt. Csomó küldetés lehet megint csinálni, nagyon adja. Hú, tetszik nagyon, hogy ennyi dolog van ezen a térképen, így most már, főleg, hogy átlátom, meg megértem.
V, one sec.
Thanks, Judy. Really. And don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Gyere, valamit passz. Bejön a csaj.
Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
Think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
You sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
He's got no idea. Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
The boredom?
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Compeki. Winds are right. Plan's perfect. Job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. You're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wait out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to fuck over our fixer? I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows. And actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight?
Legenda. Én így is, úgy is legenda leszek, öcsém.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us.
Lesznek itt fordulatok.
I can offer 50%.
Tényleg ezerféleképpen lehet dönteni, hogy mész sztoriba.
I'll be finished.
Válaszok alapján is.
Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Eddig egyébként a játék alatt az egyetlen személy, akiben fixen megbízok, meg aki normális volt, az a Doki, aki adta az implantokat az elején, aztán nem kellett fizetni. Csak utóbb visszaadtuk a pénzt. Senki másban nem bízok meg.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired Gina to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.
Going in or staying out?
Jöttem, nem látsz szemettől, öcsém. Hát, itt kiabál velem. Ez mi? Jackie Viewers. Mi a helyzet? Hát, ja. Hülye vagy te hozzá, na. Fasza. Oké. Új meló. Várjatok már. Mi ez? Ja, ez a nagy izé tudsz. Csinálom most a főszálnak ezt a részét. Annyi srácok, hogy én most tartok egy kajaszünetet, a streamet nem lövöm le. Csak berakok rá egy ilyen szünet feliratot. Nem sokára jövök.